when you gotta figure out insurance stuff and you're on hold for 20 minutes, you just get ready for the day. Minutes later and fully ready, I finally got a hold of the insurance people, got all that taken care of. Does anyone else hate dealing with insurance? Like, ugh. Luckily though, the lady that I talked to was really nice, so it was worth the wait. She was really nice, but we are actually getting ready to go to a birthday party. Are you excited to go see Sage?
Church.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, we're not going to church. We're going to go to church tonight.
Tonight?
Yep, we're going to go to church tonight.
Tonight?
We're going to go to church later, but first to the birthday party. Hey, guys. So, sorry, I'm going to be talking a little quiet, because we just got home from the birthday party, which was so much fun. And I just put the kids down for a nap right now because they were getting cranky. Oh my gosh, like it was a nap. Like it was nap time. So, but we had so much fun at Sage's birthday party, which is, one of my mom friends, Sonia. She's been in a couple of vlogs, but it was her daughter's birthday and it was so much fun. Like, Sonia did such a good job, like, setting it up, her little party with, like, the tent and a little campfire. Like, it was s'mores. Like, it was seriously so cute. Like, a little treasure hunt. That was so much fun. The kids had fun. I had fun. But I'm actually going to relax for a little bit. Chris will be home soon, so him and I are gonna have some time together before he has to go to bed because he works his last graveyard today. But I feel like I've never officially said, like, happy first day of Vlogmas. Like, I'm officially doing Vlogmas. I'm so excited. If you guys have any video requests or any kind of Christmas theme or any, like, different type of video that you guys have been wanting to see and have been dying to see on my channel, comment them down below now, because I've been planning out some videos, but I'm still taking in requests, because I want to obviously make what you guys want to see too. So I'm really excited. I do have a fun video coming for you guys on Sunday, which is tomorrow for you guys. This mama needs a little free time. And by free time, there's some ice cream in the freezer that's calling my name. Hey guys, so you are at such an awkward angle right now. We are currently leaving the house to pick up some. Now you know why I can't say it out loud. But we are on our way to go pick some up that they are not aware of, that I scored on Facebook Marketplace. This stuff is like dirt cheap and it's like brand new. So I'm picking some stuff up that I will show you guys here in a little bit. Whew, holy guacamole. It ended up pouring all of a sudden when we got out of the car. Like, it was raining a little bit while we were out, but then it just started like pouring as soon as I was unloading the kids from the car. So as the kids were like taking off their shoes, I went ahead and put the stuff really quick in the garage. So when the kids go to bed, I will show you guys what I got them. But this also means I need to do a declutter in that playroom. So if you guys want to see a decluttering video, I have not done one of those in a long time. If you guys want to see one of those, let me know down below. But it is almost dinner time, and I am going to just heat up the kids some leftover pizza. We had pizza at the birthday party earlier, and they sent us home with some pizza. So I'm going to heat the kids up some pizza. Honestly, I'm just really not that hungry, so I'm just going to feed the kids for right now. And I'll probably get hungry in like an hour. Let's be real, I'll get hungry, so. Oh man, this lighting is so terrible. Sorry guys, but Wow, what an evening. You know, it was just one of those nights where they really just wanted to test everything and not go to bed. So it's definitely been a long evening, which makes it feel like it's been a long day. But I got the kids in bed, and this is what I wanted to show you guys, what I had picked up for them for Christmas. And it is this super cute little kitchenette. I literally see it at Walmart all the time. And I literally got this for only $5, you guys. And it's in like really good condition, considering that it's been used, let alone used from like another child. Like, it's in really good condition. And then I also picked up this really cute little sofa, this little couch. It turns into a little bed, like fold out bed. Definitely made sure that it came from a smoke-free home. And the lady who I picked it up from was really nice. And obviously I'm gonna wash it and all that before I let them use it. So that stuff is gonna stay out in the garage for now until I can like wrap it up and let them open it on Christmas. And like I said before, I definitely want to like go through and like declutter and reorganize their playroom and even their rooms. Like, I feel like I just need to go through like a full sweep before Christmas, and that way I just feel like there's less chaos everywhere, if that makes any sense. But I hope you guys enjoyed Vlogmas day one. I am so excited to keep up on Vlogmas. I hope you guys are too. Like I said, if you guys have any video requests whatsoever, whether they're Christmas themed or not, comment them down below. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.